Hot 11 breaking news. One person is dead and another person has been airlifted to a hospital after a major crash in Greenfield. This is a live look at the scene. Hancock County dispatchers say the fatal crash happened on 300 North, which is just west of Fortville Pike and north of Interstate 70. Again, investigators confirmed the crash killed one person and injured another.